In this module, we will be going over the STEM OPT reporting requirements. Today, you will learn about your reporting responsibilities while on STEM OPT extension and identify where you can submit reports while on STEM OPT extension. Students on STEM OPT extension are required to submit a validation report every 6 months from their STEM OPT start date. You will report a 6, 12, 18, and 24-month validation report that confirms your name, address, employer name and address, and your employment status are correct. The 12 and 24-month validation reports require you to complete page 5 of the I-983 form. You will be notified to submit a STEM OPT validation report through the SEVP portal. SEVP will also send you a reminder email. Here are steps to completing your validation report. First, check your SEVP portal to confirm your employment information is correct. Next, log into your MyISS and find the STEM OPT validation request. You will confirm your personal and employment details. If necessary, you will also upload page 5 of your I-983 form. This is required for your 12 and 24 month on STEM OPT extension. Here, we provide a timeline of what and when to report your validation report. At 6 months, you will fill out the request form. At 12 months, you will fill out the request form and fill out page 5, the top part of the self-evaluation. At 18 months, you will fill out the request form. At 24 months, you will fill out the bottom half of page 5 for the final evaluation. Remember, there are other types of reporting when you are on STEM OPT extension. You must report any change in employment within 10 days of the change. You may report new employment, and you will need to provide a new Form I-983. You may report ending employment, and you will need to provide the final evaluation, the page 5 of your I-983. Any material changes to your I-983 training plan, a change in your immigration status, or ending STEM OPT extension early and departing the U.S. requires you to submit a request in your MyISSS.